These are some of the worst Fortnite players I have ever seen. And today, we're gonna be spectating this lobby with you guys. And watch till the end to see a wild endgame. Here we go.
Hey, man, could you kindly just kill me real quick?
Hit a shot, bro.
Hey, the guy right in front of you? Hey, I'm right here, man.
How do you even physically miss? How are you... Let's not spectate Oscar, all right? Let's not spectate that guy. All right, we've got Mr. Moss. Interesting. He's at the edge of the map. Wait, these guys are right next to each other. Oh, hold on. Hold on. Wait, we're about to have some action real quick. Someone else just landed in. This guy's name in the match is literally Queef. Okay. I don't know. Oh, my. Massive fight between 11 and... 11 takes a freaking dub, man. 11 takes a dub. There was someone else who landed here. Not going to be able to find them, probably. Let's go to the next person. TTV Eloy Sweat. This guy already... Don't tell me he already got the... Oh, no. He didn't get the medallion yet. This man's full in snooty steps in the medallion action. He's about to die to AIs. He's 39 HP. If he gets hit once by one of these shotguns, he's dead. Don't tell me. No. He's going to die. He's in snooty steps. Okay, bro. That is not the name of this POI. He actually needs to literally get hit once and he's dead. I want to see this happen. I feel like he's going to die to Peter Griffin. I feel like he's going to pass away to Peter Griffin. He got smacked! He's 24 HP! Oh my god. Bro, he's actually going to... Oh my god! Yo, we might have just witnessed the worst player of all time. He just walked into the stink and just died. Like, what the frick am I looking at? What the heck? Another fight going on, right? Damn! Money Mitch just absolutely clocked that guy on the freaking noggin. Money Mitch going in here. Oh, wait. What is this skin? This is maybe the coolest skin in Fortnite Battle Royale history. Chat, what the frick is this? Are they gonna fight each other or are we just gonna pickaxe trees? Here we go. This guy might be a god sniper. They might be. They just got out of the shop today. Oh, shoot, man. I might need a cop. God sniper right here. Oh, my God. Keep an eye out on Money Mitch. Holy frick. Sign this guy to you know, that phase org, bro. We have Mike G. Mike G. Dang, we are just spectating every fight ever. That's an AI. That is guaranteed an AI. All right. Never mind, bro. Skip this fight. Next person. And look who we're spectating, bro. All right, man. We'll come back to you, bro. We'll revisit you in the later times. CJ Plays 999. Are we actually playing? Your name is literally CJ Plays. You're supposed to be playing the game. He is playing the game. Fighting AIs. Bro, this guy's in Lavish Layer. That's literally where we just died. Come on, give me some fights. AI, okay. Loco Das Llamas. Is this an AI? How is there an AI named this? What is going on, man? Wow. Full on battle. Who's gonna win? Oh my god. Massive fight going on. We've got Dummy FNCS versus Goth Girl. Massive shots coming out. Dummy takes the dub. The instant heal. The disrespect. That's insane, dude. Dude, they even sort their inventories like real players. Like, what? What am I looking at? Oh, Mike G that we were spectating earlier just died. Uh-oh. Oh, okay, these are real players. I need to get to these players, bro. I want to spectate them. Yes! Real fight going down. This is not a real player. And we have an AI fight. Who's gonna win, man? This is the most interesting battle we've had the entire freaking game. Oh my god. Yo, 1 HP? Wait, he might actually clutch this. 1 health and a dream. The rookie coming in hot right now. What are you doing? Shoot a shot out of your shotgun. I don't know what the other player's name is. Oh, massive damage. He actually could win this right now. Builds a massive box. That's high skill gameplay. That's honestly like, he's changing the game with that. He's changing the game with those builds right there. Can he hit a shot? Let's find out. He's got an SMG out. Yes, thank you. Just hit freaking one. Pickle 60. Okay, wait. We have a fight between two medallion players, though. Here we go. Two medallion players right next to each other. This guy has, honestly, some mid loot. I don't like the fact that he has that AR. I think that AR is actually the worst thing in the freaking video game. The other player... Massive damage! 100 damage done by the other player. I don't even know what he hit him with. Probably a sniper. He has the mythic SMG. That's kind of scary. If someone else has the mythic SMG, they can hit you with a bullet through your builds. Every clip. Oh, don't leave this fight. Don't leave this fight. Yeah, there we go. There we go. He just pulled a 180. Did I just see this guy do a 180 in 2024? He's king. No, he's not. He's still in his box. Even this guy's confused. He has no idea. You're about to get a headshot snipe, dude. He's like that way, I think. I told you. I called it. What did I just say? You're about to get a headshot snipe, dude. He's right there. Boom. Dead. I don't know how you say this guy's name. R Prez. Seems like a very decent player. All right, let's go. Luffy FNCS. This guy's guaranteed a real player. Yeah, this guy's real. This guy has the best mythics in the game. Well, arguably. And grapple, decent meds. He's looking fantastic. So right now, Biggie Cheese, I'm rooting for you, bro. You got this. Who are you going against? He's going against the guy from the beginning of the game, chat. Is he? Is that skin? I think it is. The hair looked the same, but I can't really see the colors. No, it's not. I don't think it is. I think it is actually a different person. These guys are good as frick, though. This guy has the best shotgun in the game. Here we go. He's gonna... Dude, just bail out. Just bail out. You have the best shotgun. Oh, he's healing. Pop that full. Pop that full shield. What are you doing? Pop the full shield. You have so much time. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. I need to IGL this guy, man. Pop the full shield, man. You're about to get bopped. There you go. Beautiful, beautiful stuff. All right, the other guy's gotta hit the push right here. Honestly, I think this guy's worse than the guy he's fighting, if I'm gonna be honest with you. We're in a top 13 situation right now, and every medallion has been grabbed, I'm pretty sure. This guy's trying to go for a wall. 23 damage! Oh, shoot. I'm still rooting for Biggie Cheese, man. I mean, his name is literally beautiful. 29. This guy's shotgun is hitting for literally nothing. He's done 20, 20, and 50 with a mythic shotgun. He's gonna... Oh, okay. I kind of like this from him. Hit a beam right here. Hit a beam. What is that guy doing? Is that guy real? He's just ran into zone to pop a full shield. What am I looking at? Rotate. I'll come back to you, man. Oh, wait. We're spectating this guy now. Oh, it's... All right. It's this guy, man. I'm kind of hoping that this guy dies just because of what he decided. This guy hopped on Epic Games Launcher, clicked account settings, went to his account, typed in his password, typed in 2FA, and then changed his name to that, including a Greek letter. Like, I don't know, man. Massive damage done from Biggie Cheese. Biggie Cheese is going in. Oh my goodness. Please just finish this fight. This is the longest Fortnite fight I've ever seen. 31 coming from, you know... You already know the name. The other medallion player is on the island. Okay, let's switch spectating here. Here we go. Now we got a three-way battle. Damn! Luffy FNCS, the first fight we've seen from these two. Luffy FNCS takes almost every medallion in the game. I think this guy is going to win the game. I'm predictions right now. Comment who you guys think will win. But I think Luffy has the best chance of winning. Biggie Cheese, I think, is going to die. Actually, no, he has such a good shotgun, though. How is this guy still alive? They didn't even finish their fight. Oh, my God. Wait, they're on each other. Hold on. That might be an AI. No. Wait, that's Luffy. He just did 76 damage instantly. He actually could win this if he pushes. But he's not pushing. Does he realize that the enemy has 4 medallions in his inventory? Like, you're not going to do anything by sitting up here, bro. You have to push. He's too afraid to push. He's too afraid. Is he coming back? Wait. He's going back. No way. He's about to rift onto the guys on top of the island. This is about to get crazy interesting, bro. Zone moves in 50 seconds as well. Oh my. He's got the god shotgun. He knows. He knows he has a god shotgun. Hit those shots, Biggie. No, dude. He's tossed. What are you doing? I thought he was going to die to fall damage. He's making a play. He's making a play. These guys have been fighting almost the entire match. I'm actually so low. He almost just hit that snipe on that guy. If someone gets sniped out of the sky, that'll be the funniest thing ever, bro. Nope. Nope. No one did any damage to that guy. That's crazy. Bro, just kill each other, man. Just kill each other. These are like the only... These three players are like the only real players left in the game. So once... Uh-oh. That's bad. He has a medallion, though. He's still fine. He just has to pop a mini. Pop a mini right now, bro. Put a cone in your box and pop a mini. Nice. Pop a mini. Nice. Good stuff. Now, just go in. He doesn't have any ammo reloaded. Come on, bro. He's one health with no medallion. Get the frick in. You're about to get sniped. That's an AI shooting at them, I think. They're getting third party by a literal NPC. He's disengaging. Is this real? Oh my God. Okay, Luffy is now on the other guy that we were just spectating. Biggie Cheese just killed an AI. Okay. This AI is about to get shot from the guy. There we go. Perfect. Once this AI dies, boom. Now there's just one other AI left. Only Mustard, and then we're in a 1v1v1. Here we go. Come on, kill him. Kill him. Oh, he's getting third-partied. The AI just actually got him killed, I think. Unless he can fully heal up here with medallions, the AI actually just got him killed. He was too thirsty for the Elim. Nah, he's fine. He's fine, though, I think. Put a cone in your butt. They both just missed. The AI's full third-partying. Dude. Oh, my God. The AI's actually griefing this guy. He got the wall. No way. He's getting full keyed. This guy needs to freaking die, man. There we go. Bro, only Mustard just griefed that guy's game so hard. Okay, we're back to this. He just got spit on. He's alive, though. He's still alive. The fight goes on. No way. This is the most intense fight. Oh my God, bro. This guy obviously has the best chance. He has by far the best loot. Great mats. And he has four medallions. Like, that guy just needs to play it safe and not get headshot sniped, and he wins the game so easily. But if this guy jumps in a box, he can win because he has the best shotgun. He's down to 100 health. He's in between both players. Uh-oh. No, he's dipping. Smart. Smart. He was wedged in between both Fortnite players, man. He's got to rotate. This guy has no healing at all. Guaranteed this guy dies. 116, though. He has to push that. What is the logic of these Fortnite players? I'm so confused. Bro, you just hit him for 116 and you got nothing. You need a refresh and you're... There we go. Here comes the push. Get the frick in. This is your only... He doesn't know. He doesn't know. He's about to edit out. No way. Awareness check. He just got full awareness checked. Oh my God. They were fighting the end. Oh my God. Luffy just spit on him. What a chain of events. If you guys enjoyed this video and you want to see more spectating videos, subscribe and watch the other video on the screen right now. Bye.